Well, here's the replay, and it starts with a lovely 1-2 pass. And then the finish is sublime. To chip the keeper like that takes real courage, let alone fabulous technique. Absolutely brilliant. Yes, a show of emotion, and why not? They're back in this, game on. Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate, but then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike. Well, all the hard work has paid off, but the manager knows a lot more has to be done. Well, Derek, as we see here, this is why I wasn't a forward. He passes this ball into net, uses all that finesse he's got. I just didn't have it. I'd have put my laces straight through that ball, but what a finish. Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in. Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision. Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction. Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And that's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball to catch your studs and fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it. Well, you can see how happy the manager is. They've shown real grit to get back in. Here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish. Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And the relaxed way he strikes that into the back of the net is pure quality. Well, here's the replay, and it's a terrible effort at clearing your lines, giving the ball away. And from there, they never recover, and the coach will be tearing his hair out. Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
Let's have another view of that goal.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total. Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
The goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and he composes himself, coolly slides it past a lonely keeper who will be asking questions about where his back four went to. Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you. Well, it seemed like just a matter of time before they scored. Delicate, incisive play has done the damage.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Here's a replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.